Hello, welcome. We're doing a bit of catching up real quickly here. I did these pulls on my phone the other day because I wasn't home at the time and the banner was expiring. So I recorded it and I've been meaning to stream it just to have a complete log of my Genshin history. So, is he really only 31 people watching? That would be insane. Okay. Anyway, sorry. I just saw a streamer that usually has a few thousand people has 31 people watching, it says. Maybe he just ended his stream. Anywho, let's get this video playing. So the video has no sound, so I'm just on like the login screen in the actual game. So yeah, on the PC, it looks fine on the phone, but not so much when you expand it up to a larger screen. So yeah, I think I was just checking prices on wishes and things like that. So in we go. We were trying for Klee, and if not, then we wanted more Noelles for the constellation. We had the 10 free wishes they gave you as part of just starting an account. Checking the name on it to make sure. I got the right amount. I think I planned to get 20 wishes off the top. Go from there. Oh no, must have been 30. Okay, so that's 20. A little less than half of my Prima Gems. I've been just getting them from the daily quests and the $5 fill-up bundle. Okay. So we made the purchase, and then we went in and we did our wishes. Alright, let's go for a Klee. I wonder if there's a difference to the 10x wish or the 1x wish as far as pull rates. Play through the whole animation. So yeah, we got a bunch of 3-star weapons. What they do? Not really sure. This club is in the sword category. I guess there is no club wielder. Steel. I think I'm using a Skyrider sword. I may be able to, whatever it's called, enhance it with a copy of itself. Hey, Mona, first 5-star, baby. That art is so good, though. My goodness. I'm not sure what happened there. Oh, I there you go. I took screenshots of the characters I grabbed, just in case I needed them. So you only one character on that, but it's a good one. It is a good one. Okay, off we go again for another 10 pulls. Now does the yellow or the pink mean, hey, there's our Noelle constellation, which is what we needed, the level 1 constellation to make her a real deal healer. Slingshot. Another sharpshooter's oath, that's good, because I was, actually today, I didn't know it was good then, but now I do, because a Shang-Chi? I don't know how to say that name. Shangli. Anyway, another slingshot. The sharpshooter's oath is gonna be great in a. Hey, there it is, the constellation. Gonna be great in a amber build I'm gonna work on. Oh yeah, my first star glitter for getting a duplicate. Why is the? There we go. Because I have not gotten another fire pyro animo. No, pyro animos went. I haven't gotten another pyro user, so I'm on the amber train for the time being. I think I get a 4-star weapon here. Don't remember. Sucrose. Nice, nice, nice. I don't really know anything about her, but cold steel, filling tails, another club. So many debate clubs. No, no 4-star weapon. I probably should do my, I'll wait until we get some viewers to do the on-stream pull with the like beginner banner. I'd love to get a viewer 5. I just want to be able to start chatting with people. That's why I'm doing this. I want to talk. I want to interact. So I got some Stardust, so we're going to get our monthly fates, of course. I got the itch. I got the fever. I had to do more wishes. Couldn't just stop at 30. This is how people spend money. Oh yeah, I was just trying to see what's available in here, I think. We're looking here, but we're saving our star glitter to get characters. Buy another 5. And then let's see what we can see. Another 10-fold wish bundle. More of the same 3-star weapons. I don't know why. I think there's would be more variety in here. Okay. Another Shang-Chi? I don't know how to say that. I might need to figure that out before I start using them. Ravenbow. Kind of looks like the Slayer's Oath, but it's more disappointing because it isn't. So that's it. Another duplicate character, more Masterless Stardust, which is great. Fever struck hard, man. So I did 40. This is gonna be 50 pulls. I forgot that I did 10 more. So anyways, that yellow golden one, like a character. Or a 4-star, I guess. Sharpshooter's Oath. Nice, nice, nice. The Raven Bow. Oh yeah, there it is. The 4-star sacrificial bow. Star glitter. Screenshotting? No. Oh, is this the one where I don't get a character, huh? Yep. Sad. Sad days. But I did get a 4-star weapon. Whether it's good or not, I don't know. Yeah, that. Yeah, the guaranteed Noelle, which is great, because Noelle's great. Yeah, we're saving up for probably Bennett first, I would guess, just to get a new character. And then Lisa, if I were able to get enough. Stop the recording. Alright. So now, what are you guys seeing? Yeah, that's no good. There we go. Okay. So So let's now get into the game for a little minute. Do a little running around as you do. So let's see, what do we want to do? We want to do our dailies. Yep, we want to collect that for show. Maybe re-up that soon. Ah, yes, that's up to you. Collect my ore. Gimme. Cool. I logged in. I forged 20 items. Bye, y'all. Okay. Where is that? Okay, way up there. And then here. Alright, cool. So yeah, we started on cover Liyue. I believe this is where the Earth hypostasis is. I hope. Maybe we're down here. I might not be able to get to it yet. But I'm going to make this my goal for today. But I also have that whatever event is happening. I definitely want to do that because that looks like... Let's see. It's in here, right? I can get some of this stuff, which is all good. If I get those, I can get whatever this is. Talent up materials. But most importantly, if I finish the quest, I can get Vishal. And Vishal's super, super good. Like, one of the best characters in the game. And I... obviously been consuming a lot of content because I really like this game. So I am aware that any character is playable, which is great. Because even the very worst character, which is my girl Amber here. Which is sad because look at them shorts. Look at those shorts. She... Oh no, this is the bomb thing. Anyway... even the worst character, oh, I guess I gathered the dummy yesterday, and today she makes me do this stupid thing. What are you trying to do? Yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah, you want to break them all at once. But why? Okay. Yeah, drop a bomb.
How can I smash all these training dummies at once?
I don't know. How can you? Yeah. Okay, so we want to throw the bomb right there. And then we want to...
So that's how to do it.
Do that.
I'm impressed.
Yes, spam. You did think of trying that because that's literally the solution you told me. Drop a bomb and hit the other ones. Silly girl. Okay, let's collect our people, do this. Teleport. And then get that thing done in Leeway. Where am I going to get the more? to... Oh yeah, I need to make sure. I was gonna say I need to make sure my characters are equipped properly, but I don't have Minote with us. I need wheat. I need one of these to give me wheat. Finding Wang. And Barbara. Off you go.
I'll catch up.
Oh man. That was a sick shot. Am I rescuing that guy? In his broken cart? Yep, sure am. Mona is new. Trying to help your sister. You're a fine guy, even though you rob a freaking wishing wells. Do we have a cup with water damage? Or hydro? We do. Nice. Nice. That's the good stats. Switch. Okay, so she wants instructor for the elemental mastery. I just don't have good enough to really make a choice per se. Stick with the hat we have. Yep, elemental mastery, attack, defense, trash, defense, HP. What do we have here? We want Isn't there another one of these that does injury charge? Oh yeah, I have the 4-piece instructor set. That's okay, I guess, for now. I think she wants a bunch of elemental mastery, if I recall correctly. I just don't think I have that other site yet. I just don't even have access to it. Yeah, let's do that. What do we have right now? Trash. Better. Okay, cool. So we got Sojourner set. Not great. This is probably better, actually. Crit damage percent is higher and it's elemental mastery. Yep, switch it up. Okay, then we have this utter trash for her. But no other real option to keep this set. And then we have the water damage hydro bonus cup. Okay. And you, we want just straight crit damage. All the way crit damage. I don't think I have the set that I need for her either. I mean, that's not bad, so we're gonna go with this, I do believe. Cause she's got a fun thing going for her. In that, oh lord. That is martial arts? Nice. Crit damage? Nice. Can I? Okay, I only have two of those. Okay, cool. Cool. See, we don't need crit rate because the headshots auto crit. So we need crit damage. Oh, we had a pyro cup. I saw it. I seen it. It is, but defense. Blah. Bleh. Do we have a crit damage up here? No, we don't really want to equip it if it's less than 3 stars, so might end up there. So we got martial arts there. Here, we don't want the HP. We want crit damage. One. Plus 18% attack. That ain't terrible. Okay, so the feathers front runner for now. Yep, that's the one. Alright, so we need Sojourner. So those are both in use. This and I know. What do I have? Oops. Okay, so that's my martial arts stuff there and there. That's my nothing. So I can switch my goblet and my flower. Me. better goblet. Oh yeah, the pyro damage. Alright, so what about the flower? I have to steal this from you, Barbara. It's pretty bad. Pretty bad for what I'm trying to do. But I don't. Things good. Things good. Crit damage there. But I think the elemental mastery would be better in addition to the 18% attack. So we're gonna take this, yep, and then we're gonna put this on, pyro damage. Okay, so we were doing like 500 just now, before we re-equipped, so we'll see. Yeah, no constellation, so we'll see where we can go. Start up here. The only problem is that this amber build is cute, and it does do some... I mean, obviously I won't be doing crazy damage. Dang, Mona. How'd that dude put it? She a stepper? She a stepper indeed. I won't be doing crazy damage because I'm just not high enough level, but the problem is that it focuses on weak spots. I have all these new abilities I need to actually use. Haha, it's you. It's you. Dio. I wish I understood that. But it seems really funny. To get the kill with Noelle. Alright, head north. Someone's mad at me. Stop it. Kill him? Okay. I need to get these kills with Mona because she's super close to being level 20. I didn't want to use resources on her. So this thing, meh, big attack, but Sharpshooter Oath. We want to enhance you, Sharpshooter Oath. How many of them do I have? 4? Nice. Weak spots by 24%. Enhance. How do I enhance? Refine. That's what it's called. Yep. Do it. 30%. Do it. Yes, 36%. Do it. 42%. And again. Nice. 48% maxed out, baby. So we're definitely gonna ascend it. Gosh, so many of those. Up we go. Yes. Now let's pump some resources into you. Like some level one. Oh, these level ones. Why do I have all these? Popping up the tooltip. Is that like a patch bug? You know what? We don't want these level 2 trash either. Okay. Back to the normal way. Goodness. Amber, I hope you appreciate this, my girl. Okay, I can do that. Oh wait, all that, and I almost forgot to do this. So see, the attack is still higher, but crit damage, crit spot, yeah. While I'm in combat. Boom. This idiot. Sharpshooter both oath out. Nice. Alright. And away we go. But now I'm committed. And we're up. there for a second there. So yeah, we're focusing on Amber, Noelle, Mona, and I guess Lisa? Lisa, Kaya, main character. That's like our main focuses for now. Well, I guess we're not really going to focus on Lisa, because the goal is to get official. Become official. Okay, what's down here? Ye old hill of churls. You're wet, my dude. Bombard the shield, boys. Nothing? Ooh, nice. Shot. Nice. Dang. I'm at 905 now. Himself wet for me. Jeez. Alright, so muted for a second there. Can I open the map on fine? Yeah, of course. Headed for that little temple thing over there, I do believe is whatever is on my map. Flying so far. But I am the gliding champion of Mondstadt, you know. You know. Treasure chest! I do hope I make it and that I don't, like, run out of stamina, fall in the water, drown. That would be a horrible end to what's been. Oh, it's gonna be close. Oh no. character is drown, where is it going to put me? All the way back up here. Alright, let's do that again. We'll aim for the treasure chest this time, though. Oh, got a hole forward. So yeah, we are trying to unlock a few more teleport points down here in Liyue. I really need to get the Geo Hypostasis available. But then I also am considering upping my world rank, and then I probably won't be able to do the Hypostasises. So I kind of would like to do them a few times before I do that. Oh, Hilichurl's guarding the treasure chest? Yes, please. Oh, and a, whatever the Geo version of that thing is called. Beast Mode Amber is my new favorite thing. Yes, yes, give me all of the things. Ah! This dude's looking to melt. See, they don't have weak points. Also, the stupid small ones bounce over my shots all the time. Big one, easy. Small ones, annoying. I don't know if they're even possible. I should have expected it to be guarded. I just ran right in there anyway. Alright, and then we get to do this for the first time. Yeah. Why are we not... What is happening? Why are we not... Do I have to start it on the beach? Good to know, I guess. She is so fast.
Another test subject. Freeze!
Can't be missing. Random bandits I wasn't expecting. Chest, what are you guarded by? wasps. Electro wasps. Okay. That's what I was here for. Can I? Lizard! Much harder to grab with her. Can I do this? It has to be ice. Does it? No, it does not. It just takes a little more than Kaya's little ice burst thing. You. Huzzah! 45. No, sir. What's this? Okay, can't do that yet. That's our goal. Can't read it. It's an old gravestone, Paimon. Quest. Oh. I believe this is the first ruin guard I've ever killed without switching to Noelle one time. Two chaos devices. Sick. Zap, zap, zap. Yes, I'll take that. Well, now I know why people play with Mona all the time. We're level 20. Let's ascend. Duh. Is that even a question? Come and get me, hag. Okay. Sure. Do it. Nice. What's your new talent, too? Oh, yeah, yeah. Pretty funny. Okay. Level up. What about you? What are you doing? Maybe level you up some too. We're doing 35 for now, just because it's... Oh wait, it's more than 35. Crap, she's already 29. Why can I not enter in a number? Ooh. Okay. How much does it cost to use 50? 10,000? Okay. Level 38. Noelle's 40. Lisa's 19, but again, nice. Shooting, oh yeah. There's a secret here, where is it though? Is it this grave? What does it say, Mama? You don't know. Treasure, so much treasure. This is a heck of a find. One letter. I guess this is where greed gets you, when you want it all and you don't know when to stop. If I'd just called it a day when I'd found the buried treasure and hadn't insisted on going to that stupid wishy-washy bonfire, I never would have triggered the mechanism and got myself trapped here by that awful monster. Now I can't get out. Anyone who's got what it takes to take him down, go and make a wish at that bonfire. Any old thing will do. I'll help by, rooting for you. Alright, so somebody, this treasure. Two chests? Dang. This was a hoard. So I was treasure hunting. And then got trapped. Is this the bonfire? Bird eggs up there, but I can't get up there. I don't know what bonfire he's talking about. Some more agents. Oh yeah, I need to go do my agents later. Why am I doing this to myself? We run with Mona. It looks nice. It's fast. Nothing else makes sense. To a cliff edge there. Okay, what's here? Is this civilization? Is this bandit town? Obviously sunsets are not exclusive to Mondstadt. Nor sweet flowers. Looks like civilization. Yeah. Activate. Yeah. Oh, yes. I can do it. Maybe. Okay, so we're gonna pit stop here and then. Yes. Oh, I have two now. Why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I? Stamina up. I'm gonna need it for that long swim I'm about to do. Nice. Okay, so we did that. We did that. We have not used any resin yet. About to go, I hope. That's the goal, at least. Telling you what, man. Mona definitely has more. Maybe it's because Lisa has a dress? Because I think they have more or less the same body type. The adult woman type. But, Mona just seems better animated. I don't know, man. Making me take notice, that's for sure. Ghosty wispy guy. He's mad at me. You mad at me?
Let me scry.
Noelle, she hasn't seen the field in a while. I mean, everybody else is getting experience though, so. Yas. Who are you, little agent wandering the countryside? Looking to get shot in the face?
Are you here to play with me? The more, the merrier. Shadows of the booth. You ain't
So now do we glide? Or do we swim? Vaporize that poor bird. He never stood a chance. Gliding champion of Mondstadt, let's do this. So we want to get the teleport waypoint for sure, and then the geo hypostasis. What are you doing way out here, Hilichurl? The Guyun Stone Fort. What? What are you? Agent of some sort.
Run from debt.
Okay. Got a treasure chest out of all that. Ooh, and a hunter knife. I need that. I don't remember why I need it, but I need it. Where's there it is? Okay, so there is a bit of a swim still. Not interested. Not interested, fellas. I was like, why do they teleport way over there on the mainland and then swim? But they don't. It's just. Can I make it with my amount of stamina? Answer is no. Almost, but no. Okay. So that means I need to go there. I done goofed. So, I have so many of these things, and I don't know what they're even used for. Wait, I have a bunch of fruit, right? Just like fruit? What is that? No. Cooking ingredient. Berry, that's what I meant. But I can't cook anything with it. Seashell. What are they digging? Guess it doesn't matter anymore what they're digging for.
Shadows of fate.
Huzzah, there's something there. I didn't know what, and I didn't really care. Okay, so it's certainly possible to get here, you just have to go a little bit longer pathway. And there it is. The Geo. What do I need? Durable shell. Uh-huh. Gonna do this.
a little shocky.
Let's do a chicken. I'm gonna run a chicken dinner. Need it. Shield myself from the nonsense. For you.
To serve you.
Dang it. Can I break these things? For goodness sakes. Bombard your own little support structure, that's fine. least all three of them respawn. Yay, we did it. Yes, use that. Yes, yes, yes. Assault pillar. Nice. How are we doing? Need these. Where are they? Stormbearer Mountains. Okay. And that I need. I got one. I can make more, I think, though. How many do I have? Of the small ones? Just two? Huh. Okay. Alright. I don't know how fast that respawns, but Dwayne Guyun. May as well unlock that while I'm down here, right? Oh man, that feels nice. Took a while, but hey. Worth it. So definitely I have to come here and daily. This. Switch. Okay, yes, I'm trying to find this. I don't know where it is, though. Okay, yeah, I know about that. Okay, so I think it's I really want to switch to the white bind. I think it's this one. Is that the... Wait, is that what I need? Please tell me that's what I need. No, hey. It's okay. I still need to go there, though. Okay, so I'm gonna go down here and get this, then we're gonna teleport here, go to that. We have a plan, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
Are you Geosamateur? Okay, sure. Hey.
Shadows of fate.
Up with me. go. I don't want to fight anymore. I'm just trying to get on with my life. That the, well, I guess it's just claymores. She is an earth elemental, but she's not her attacks. Alright, I think we finally got everybody healed back up. Music on this in this land is so awesome. Hey. Can I do this place? I could. I ain't trying to get level 3 artifacts really. Not on my grind schedule. What do you say? Oh, okay. Goodness. Alright, let's try that again. This time we will be prepared.
You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty. Decided by destiny. Shows of thoughts.
Can't do that yet. That's okay. Goodness gracious. Oh, it's so late. Oh my gosh. This game is so fun though. I just get locked in, man. This way? I should be able to see it from here, right?
Scry the sky.
need some cryo. Bye, Lisa. Come on, Kaya.
Ready when you are.
Let's do it. What are we doing over here? Still just me, huh? Coughing storm. Okay.
What's the hurry? Push your luck. Oh, so sorry.
Take that. All right. Expanding what we have available. 60, so I need to spend 80 more. No. Yeah. 100 more. Let's get this out of the way. What am I doing?
What's the hurry?
Delves into death. Leave my shadows of fate. I must leave no stone unturned. Thank you.
This is actually way easier than the other one. The other one I like just barely escaped by. Well, I did level up all my characters, so. Not bad at all. A little slower, but it's not impossible. So, get better materials. Yeah, we definitely want to do that. Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, I forgot about my agents on the hilltop. I'm gonna have to go see if they're back after I clear this out. It wants me to bring water and ice, huh? Kind of a weird group. Jeez Louise.
Dodge this.
Take that. Yeah, this feels like I feel like I'm doing good. I'm doing good damage. I'm getting this done pretty efficiently. But like the stuff I've seen in the Spiral Abyss from other people where they'll just like drop that big venti tornado and just fling everything they have into that spot. I got nothing on that. Sorry to say. So three more times. Then I gotta go to sleep. I wish I knew what some of these little sound cues are, like that little whoop. It always sounded like a slime to me. Shadows of kind of like what the big boys do. I guess that noise is that thing activating because it keeps draining away, right? This is kind of becoming a bit of an issue though, because like I want to do all these daily things, try and do my battle pass and all that sort of stuff, but then also I'm not progressing my storyline at all because it takes so long to do this stuff. I mean, I did do a good bit of exploring, so that is something at least, but I just feel like I'm not progressing just grinding. And that's not good for my long-term game enjoyment, I don't think. So yeah, it's cool. I'm getting stuff to level my characters up, and but that'll hit a brick wall. Maybe it won't. I don't know. Shadows of experience? I feel like they should, right? Let me scrap. Hey, get him. So many monsters. Oh, is that my time left, or my time that it took me, the clear time it shows? I am unsure. Mist Veiled Mercury Elixir. Definitely step up from the lead elixir. Both toxic, but one cooler. Finish this mess off. Go check out that first stage of the official thing, and that'll be it. Whee! Oh yeah, and turn in my dailies, of course.
Shadows of
juggling this dude like it's freaking Tekken over here. As if I know anything about Tekken. But this is the juggle game, right? I know you can juggle in all fighting games, but not like you can in that game, if I remember correctly. Shadows of the- We did it, finally. I'll have to go back and try the other level 2 one to see if it's as easy now as this one is. I guess relatively easy would be a better... go to the storm something Stormbearer Mount, Stormbearer Point. Don't remember.
Astrologers must rid themselves of material desires. Only by ridding oneself of clutter can one see the true world around them.
Okay. Sigtum is still deep in sleep. Okay. What do you have to say, Edna? Uh-huh. I know this already. That was my quest.
Dear mortals, in this dark hour, your princessin permits you to forego the usual etiquette and simply relay your account of the matter at hand forthrightly.
Okay.
Excuse me. Who are you?
Oh, she was talking to him.
We come.
He's like,
peace,
what the hell do you have to say?
We were just hoping that you could reveal whatever you know about this poor victim's situation.
Wait, stop. Let Paimon explain. We're from the Adventurers Guild. They commissioned us to come here and investigate after the meteor shower.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. Well, last night this fellow touched the meteorite, and then he fainted just moments later. So... however you plan to conduct your investigation, I implore you, do not, under any circumstances, touch the meteorites with your bare hands.
What about my wolf hands?
What ridiculous remonstration is this? Is one not under the divine protection of one's Edelstein or Dunkelheit, and thus impervious to the trifling threat posed by this petty piece of black crystal?
Just stop talking,
is
weird.
On the contrary, named Fräulein. Wise is the princess who is receptive to the sound advice offered by her subjects.
True.
Is that so? Very well then. One shall proceed as advised.
That goes for you too. Wise is the adventurer who is receptive to the sound advice offered by smart people.
Correct.
Paimon never gets to talk like that. Oh, Paimon could get used to it, though.
You dare to parrot the parlance of the princessin? What could one hope to comprehend of the lamenting of a thousand dying worlds with the sagacity of a mere mortal?
Perhaps it is
better that you remain in blissful ignorance. For the burden of fate borne by the princess Endefa Ertalung would surely be too much for thy shoulders.
Guide me, then. Show me the way. Whoa.
Look! Another victim!
Uh-huh.
Pray tell, O knight. What tragedy befell this unfortunate subject of mine?
Of yours? You're not from here?
He's been sleeping all day and shows no signs of waking up. And not that I've seen so far, although occasionally he talks in his sleep.
What does he say?
Can't go on. Need to rest.
Okay. That was conveniently timed.
What's going on?
His dark dream harbors a forbidden fruit, poised between the jaws of a ferocious beast. Woe betide the weak should they peer into its eyes, as black as a moonless midnight, for they shall surely be lured into the abyss.
I gotta, like, take a second after she speaks to parse what the hell she just said.
Do you mean there's something luring him in his dream?
What it sounds like she means.
We have no evidence to prove it. Main Fräulein's intuition has never failed her before.
Okay.
Well, let's keep investigating anyway.
Okay, so my original check of the victims was not what I was supposed to do. This. Okay, let's come back over here. Up here again? Yes, I know. Okay.
Decided by destiny.
Nope, that's not what I wanted to press. Thanks, though. What? Oh. Okay. Well, let me go do this then. I did say earlier when I started playing that I needed to take care of it. She's so fast! It's insane. This has been on the back burner for like a week plus.
Are you sure this is Springvale?
Yes.
Yes, for the millionth time, yes. But I don't know any of the people you're looking for.
Why do you both have cat ears?
Possible. They all live in Springvale. They are my neighbors and friends.
This is strange. What is going on?
What is it? What? Can humans really live that long?
No, he was frozen, remember?
Does that really make sense? It all makes sense now that you're speaking my language.
Yeah.
Still, it's hard to believe.
I agree.
But it doesn't seem like there's any other sensible explanation.
Okay, so what's your...
Olaf.
Olaf? Oh, I'm sure I've seen that on my family tree. I can't remember which generation it was from, but it was definitely on there.
So, a great-great-great-great-grandfather, but with a whole lot more greats?
What an unusual... unusual turn of events.
They do look similar, and they both have cat ears.
We made it at long last. Isn't that just amazing?
Super amazing.
Olaf, do you want to come and watch a cooking competition?
Yeah.
Ah, yes, that reminds me. Brooke told me about the competition, and I've set everything up at the venue.
Cool.
You should come with me.
Seems silly to be doing this with the meteorites and the fainted people, but you know what? A book? In the flowers? Yes, we did up. I get unnecessarily excited about the wheat because it's so hard for me to find for some reason. Sploosh. That looks so good. My goodness. Well, let's make some. Wait. See, I should not be allowed to use Ning Wang to do this because she's off searching for ores. Ooh. Best at that. Need more chicken. More fowl. No. I was just so hyped about the cooking competition, I had to cook.
We're ready to cook! Are you?
Yes.
I was born ready. Oh, and Sigfria will be my assistant for the competition.
Oh no, I'm gonna be an assistant.
Then let the cooking commence! I will be your judge today. And don't worry, I may have known Brooke for longer, but I will remain entirely impartial.
I don't believe you.
Much appreciated. Well then, Traveler, Paimon, prepare! Wait, we're taking part in this too? Of course! If Brooke has an assistant, you guys will have to be mine. I'll need you by my side when the going gets tough.
Makes sense.
Paimon doesn't remember applying for that job. Okay, Paimon will do it for the sake of the food.
Yeah, of course you will. Okay.
I never knew cooking could be so complicated. The roast boar I am used to is quite basic by comparison.
Yeah.
Fusion cuisine that blends elements of Mondstadt and Liyue cooking? I am excited.
Me too. Your voice is crazy. Go talk to these two. Hello.
Smells divine. One little bite can't hurt, surely. No, I mustn't. I'm here to help. Eyes on the prize. Eyes on the prize.
Yes. You better be a good assistant. Don't sabotage Brooke.
What's this? Culinary espionage? Well, you don't stand a chance anyway. I have the winning ingredients right here.
Not if I blow a tornado through them. But I wouldn't do that. We don't need to cheat to win.
Our first problem is ingredients. We need something special to dress up the steak, but I don't have anything suitable here.
Okay, what do we need?
I got it. Radish is what we need.
I have radishes.
Master grated, it'll add a touch of freshness.
I have all of them.
We can carve little flowers out of it as a garnish.
Aww, that's cute.
Go find me a radish. There should be some in the area. Oh, and make sure you wash it because it's going straight into the dish. Come on, let's wash the radish in the lake.
Okay. Where? Ah.
Scared the bejesus out of Paimon. This is way too close to the venue. What if they stir up trouble during the competition?
Nope.
I don't think we should risk it. Go get him.
Okay. Hurry back. I'm back.
Big and luscious! It's perfect! Thanks, you guys! Now, how about... Xiaoming, look out! The pan's on fire!
Oh no!
It's gonna burn! Get the fire under control! Without using water, though, or this dish is a goner!
Okay. How do I do? Did I do it? Oh. Okay. What
also,
next?
Also, I'm thinking our main is a little weak. We need to mix it up a bit.
Let's mix it up.
Make me a mushroom chicken skewer. And make sure it's got that ooh-la-la on the outside. Then hits you with the cha-ching in the middle.
Sure.
Just make it taste friggin' awesome.
Okay.
You're a natural.
Yep, I have so much food.
On track, but we're aiming for perfection here, and I just think it lacks a certain...
What?
A certain what?
What?
A
what?
Certain... Boom shakalaka!
You are so weird.
Yes! Definitely need some boom shakalaka! Or perhaps a little shakalaka boom pow! I just mean it would be a waste of such amazing ingredients to just serve this as is.
Okay.
What are we gonna do? What would be ideal is some kind of regional specialty.
Okay, which region?
Regional specialty? Yes. Something that's native to this area, but isn't often used in cooking. I don't care if it flies, crawls, or bounces. Even insects I can work with. Interesting choice. I'm sure I can make something of it. All right, then.
All right, what do you want? I have so much.
Thanks, you guys. Now show me what you got.
Oh. Do we want the frog? Yeah, frog it is. Yes.
It's a little odd.
Quiet, you.
It'll be fine. This was an excellent find, guys. Now, if you'll excuse me, Chef Xiangling needs to concentrate.
All right, you do it.
I'll be sure to annoy you again if I need anything else. It looks like Xiangling's main dish is almost done. Let's go and see.
Go and see where. Can't. She won't talk to me. Talk to me. Xiangling, speak to me. I do love mushrooms. Look at how she's standing. She adjusts to the ground. Her model does too. My goodness. Talk to me, Xiangling. Why you no talk? What's happening? Everything's frozen. What's going on here? Are you serious? That's annoying. Like I can't. That's okay. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I will adapt and overcome. I went up there because, well, this is weird.
Greetings. I am Sister Edna. I am here to nurse the sick.
State your name at once, you heinous heathen of nefarious nightmares!
My apologies. Main Fräulein was not addressing you. This man lying on the ground, has he spoken at all?
I believe he said something about having to get back to work.
The wine. The wine.
He seems to be sleeping deeply indeed.
This is no ordinary dream. This man, he has been cursed.
Obviously.
I've tried. He awoke once for a brief moment, but quickly lapsed back into sleep.
Did he tell you anything while he was awake?
He said he dreamed he was on top of a mountain, and it was very cold there.
Mountain. Cold.
This has the trappings of a cruel, cold curse by a mountain-dwelling demon.
I think you're taking this a little too literally.
These demons have descended from their icy peaks and now covet the domain of the Spring Fairy.
Oh, you know about
this
the Spring Fairy.
This is a most grave state of affairs. But fear not, for damnation is mine to dispense.
Sorry to interrupt you folks. Do you have a moment to spare?
Sure.
Oh, hey, Draft. What's the matter?
I can hardly get the words out. One of the meteorites struck the hill behind our village. Alan told everyone he was going to go see it for himself. And then, sure enough, he just ran off. You've seen how dangerous these confounded meteorites are. I'm afraid something may have happened to him. Could you come with me to find him and bring him back?
Sure.
Wait. So, big blazing rocks fall out of the sky, and all Alan's worried about is missing out on the action?
Exactly. Once we get that rascal back safely, he's due for the scolding of a lifetime, if you ask me.
Paimon could not agree more. Let's go find that rascal and drag him back by the ears.
Yes. Oh, I don't know what happened here. I'm like auto-running for some reason, and I don't know why. But I need to go turn in my quests and go to sleep. It's too late for all of this linked quests and sharing. Why is that happening? I can adapt and overcome, but oh man, that's annoying.
Add Astro.
This. Give me this. Thank you. Look how much we finished. Cool. When I ascend, I'm gonna go up so many adventuring levels. Okay. Yep. I can't unlock that. Hopefully I'll get this done. I don't know how long or involved it is.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Barbara's here. Leave the healing to me. I will not disappoint you.
I think I did this already, right? Not sure. I mean, I have Barbara.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Xiangling. I'm a chef from Liyue. My favorite place is the chicken. I mean, the kitchen. I practice so hard, but I still get nervous when introducing my...
Okay, and then I can do these demos to get some loots. Oh, Beidou. Her ability is so cool, and her outfit is so cool. She's a claymore wielder. I already have you. I mean, I'll take the 15,000 mora, but... Alright, enough of this. I don't know why I'm doing that, but... I did it! Didn't even realize I did that, but it's cool that I did. Very nice. All right. I want to see one more thing real quick. Well, 17 of those. These story items? Oh, they are. And just to see. That's nice. Oh, you only get 20 of these? Oh, and they only cost 8. Oh. This is a sick banner too. Can't see myself wishing for weapons. I would have to be real, real desperate. Okay, interesting. Cool, I'm already back up to this many primogen. That's pretty good. Noelle, you're the best. Alright, that's enough for tonight. So, thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you watch it, and I am out of here.